ready?
Yes. Ready to
ride. So let's thump.
As you all already got to know where we are heading, stay tuned and keep watching. On the way we met some cyclists where we interacted a bit. We took left from Singur towards Arambal. Here we face some bumpy roads.
বলছি যাই করো একটু দেখে চালাবে গ্রামের এখানে গরু ফরু বেরিয়ে আছে তো
45
We took a halt at a local tea shop.
Hi, the ride is excellent. We are enjoying a lot, and the weather is very freezing. Hope we will enjoy more while riding.
ভালো লাগলো খে আর একটু দাঁড়াই আর কজন বন্ধু আসতে পারে
আচ্ছা
I made this cute little pup beside the tea stall and was playing with him till some of my friends showed up. Bye.
Almost 1 month baad gaya tha. By the time I reached that chai wala jagah na.
Haan, Chingri Adda.
Bapre, bahut halat kar
gaya.
My friends went towards Kamarpukur while we headed towards our destination. We stopped by Bonolota Resort to have our breakfast. From Vishnupur, we took left and continued our journey. Now we reached Pyar Dobai Airfield. It is also known as Gamarbuni Airfield. It is an abandoned airfield in India, located 10.7 km south of Vishnupur. During World War II, the airfield hosted the United States Army Air Force 462D Bombardment Group prior to its deployment to the Mariana Islands. Pyar Dobai Airfield officially closed on 26th September 1945, being turned over to the British colonial government. The post-war history of the airfield is unclear. However, today the large, sprawling wartime airfield is abandoned and in disrepair, with abundant hastras and taxiways visible. Little or no wartime structure still exist, although it appears that some small villages have taken over the former billeting areas.
বলো তোমার সমস্যাটা কি হয়েছে? বাড়ি আমি তোমায় নিয়ে যাবো কোনো জিনিস গঙ্গনিটা দেখে যাবো
That you will reach back home by 1:30. Right now it's 12 o'clock and we will have to ride back. It will take around 5 hours. So I don't think my meeting has been cancelled out and I don't know what to do. Guys, I am really sorry.
now our way, we came across some beautiful country roads. We reached our destination Gangoni, the Grand Canyon of Bengal. Gangoni is a natural canyon situated near the town of Gorbeta in the Paschim Medinipur district of West Bengal. At the road level entry point, one sees red rocky land that leads to a drop to the valley below, where the Shilabati River weaves its way across the canyon floor. An array of jagged laterite cliffs are prominently visible. According to local folks, the Pandavas, the central characters of the Indian epic Mahabharata, arrived at this place during their period of exile. The five brothers came with their mother Kunti. The land was terrorized by a demon named Bakasur. The fearsome demon demanded a person from nearby villages every day for his daily requirement of meat. Bhima, one of the Pandavas, agreed to go, and a fierce battle was fought for several days, and in the end the legendary hero killed the demon. For today our sightseeing came to an end, and now we are heading towards our home. After riding several kilometers, it was pretty dark, but our motorcycle lights played a great role in maintaining the visibility.